baby, sitting on his mama's knee. He said, "Still driving me is what you had planned, but gamble's gonna be the death of me, Ma. Yes, the gamble's gonna be the death of me." Well, Mama said, "John Henry, well, please don't roam the streets. Stay back home on the farm where you won't find no harm. If you leave, it'll be the death of me, boy. If you leave, it'll be the death of me." Well, John Henry walked to the city, and many games he gambled there, till he shot a man one day down old Kentucky way. He'll be running from his dying day, boys. He'll be running from the weight of his ways. Well, the moral of this story is easy for you to see. John Henry's laying 6 feet down in the cold, cold, cold ground. He ended up the same as you and me, boys. Well, he ended up the same as you and me. When John Henry was a little baby, sitting on his mama's knee, he said, "A steel driving man is what you had planned, but a gambler's gonna be the death of me, boy. Yes, a gambler's the best that I might be."